Okay, well, we'll see how that works. Oh, yeah, what's that? What's those soft edges? Not 100% sure what size this is. Yeah, I guess it was 7/16, but just in case, I got a half inch. This is a handy little ladder. It's really a painting ladder, but it's got a little tray on it to hold stuff and everything. As sharp as all this is, I actually like to wear my gloves, but got distracted by making videos. Okay, so. Yeah, now see, I can just do the bend that out, and I can hook that on there like that, and then turn it up and tighten it. So, I think maybe I better, the bad shape that these springs are in. I think I better bite the bullet. Go over here on this side, then I'm going to go over here, and I'm going to need first turn off this light because it blinds me, and then just looking at I have to watch my battery. I can't see. I thought there was a battery thing when you're in camera mode, but I don't see it. So, get this fire in there. Now, I think if I, this time, I gotta stand. I'm gonna be standing over here on my desk. And that's exactly where the camera wants to be, too. Now maybe I can put it here on the monitor. There. That might just work. Now, if I just get it aimed to where I'm actually gonna be working, I'll probably get in my own way there. Kind of dark up in there, isn't it? Okay, well. There we go. I had another light that I do have other lights. I have one right there. I think I'll get it, turn it on, and aim it that way. Throwing any light on this subject? A little bit, but not from the right place. Plug the light and put it in another spot because that's not where I'm going to be. get up there, I'll be blocking the line, huh? No, I think it'll be all right. Okay. Oh. I'm all right. I'm okay. Are you still making video? So far. Oh, yeah. I'm right here by my charger, so since I'm worried about my battery and I don't know what's going on with it, I'll plug it in. It's already ready to go. Okay, so I need to, I can take this light down, it's just a clip light. I think I'll just do that with it for right now. Put it right there for right now. Okay, now I might have got a good idea to got some pliers in my pocket, but they're still like that. Get my gloves, because there's a bit of a sharp edge on that one that I never did deburr. Get something to help pry on. Many tools in my pocket that they want, pants they want to stay with. Okay. Maybe it's that, oh, it's in my pocket. That's what I feel in my pocket, my ratchet. Thank you. Okay, so decided to tighten it back up because that's really going to be hard to get off there, and I keep forgetting. I should try to do more research on the manufacturer website. Surely I can find out the weight of those doors. I know the brand and the model. I forgot all of that right now, but I didn't look super hard at that. I just kept thinking, well, I don't know the model number, but I might know enough to look it up online. It's just not worth it. I think I'm going to hook up this other hinge, other spring, so that I'll have it, and then worry about, because it's going to get 4 or 5 today, and it's already hot up here, right there. You know, it gets hot fast, so I think I better get while the getting's good. So, let me switch over to the other side. Let me stop this, get set up again.